Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss about the lesson, the remaining part of anti-colonial movements. The foundation of Indian National Congress, 1872-1885. The first topic is rise of nationalism. The second half of the 19th century saw the emergence of national political consciousness among the new social class of English educated Indians. The flourishing of print media, both in vernacular and in English, played a significant role in the circulating such ideas. They were working as lawyers, journalists, government employees, teachers or doctors. They took initiative to float political outfits such as Madras Native Association, 1852, East India Association, 1866, Madras Mahajana Sabha, 1884, Pune Sarvajanik Sabha, 1817, the Bombay Presidency Association, 1885, and many others. Economic critique of colonialism. One of the most significant contribution of early Indian nationalist was the formulation of economic critique colonialism. They concluded that colonialism was the main obstacle to the Indians' economic development. Who are the main role of the criticism about the colonial economy? Dadabhai Nauroji, Justice Ranade and Ramesh Chandra Dutt. Next, objective and methods. The formation of Indian National Congress in 1885. It established an All India organization. It was Indians' culmination of attempt by group of educated Indians politically active in three presidencies, Bombay, Madras and Calcutta. A.O. Hume was the lent his services to facilitate the formation of the Congress. The first president of the National Congress was Umesh Chandra Banerjee in 1885. The first session of Indian National Congress held in 28 December 1885. The early objective were to develop and consolidate sentiment of the national unity. The technique included appeals, petitions and delegation to Britain, all done within a constitutional framework. Some of the key demands were the following: creation of legislative council and provincial and central level, increasing the number of elected members in the legislative council, separating judicial and executive functions, reducing military expenditure, reduction of home charges, extension of tribal by jury, holding civil services exam in India as well as in England, police reforms, reconsideration of forest laws, promotion of Indian industries and end to unfair tariff and exercise duties. Militant nationalism. The method of moderate leaders like that give the petition and the prayers through them. They yield a substantial change in the British attitude, but they were failed. So they were criticized by a group of leaders known as extremists. Next, partition of Bengal. In 1899, Lord Curzon was appointed the Viceroy of India. He was the partition of Bengal in 1905. The partition led to widespread protests all across India, starting a new base of the Indian national movement. The idea of partition was devised to suppress political activities against the British rule in Bengal by creating Hindu-Muslim divide. Next paragraph, Hindu-Muslim divide. It was openly stated that the objective of partition was to curtail Bengali influence and weaken the nationalist movement. By placing Bengal under two administrative units, Curzon reduced the Bengali speaking people to linguistic minority in divided Bengal. Curzon assured Muslims that in the new province, East Bengal Muslims, and then the enjoys Muslims are of that day enjoyed. Instead of dividing Bengali people along the religious line, partition united them. The growth of regional language newspaper played a role in building a sense of proud Bengali identity. Anti-partition movement. The moderate leaders were forced to rethink their strategy and look for new technique of protest. What are the protests? They boycott the British goods was one such method. Only we use Indian goods. The foreign goods are not used. That is called the boycott of British goods. Next, the militant nationalists on the other hand, they were extending the movement beyond Bengal and to initiate full-scale mass struggle. The day Bengal was officially partitioned, 16th October 1905, the day declared morning of day. Thousands of people took part in Ganga River and marched on the street of Calcutta, they singing with the Bande Mataram song. Boycott of Swadeshi movement Bengal in 1905 to 1911. Boycott and Swadeshi were always interlinked to each other. What is the Swadeshi? Swadeshi means our produced product only used. That is the Swadeshi. Next one, the moderate. The four major trends can be discerned during the Swadeshi movement in Bengal. First point is the moderate trend. Second one, constructive Swadeshi. Third point is militant nationalism. Fourth one is revolutionary terrorism.